What up, man? It's your boy Gilliman, BTB Media. What's going on to all my people out there? I want to give a special happy Juneteenth to everybody out there. For some of you out there who don't know what Juneteenth is, it should have been a federal holiday, but they have just signed into law that Juneteenth will be a federal holiday. Basically, what Juneteenth is, was slaves was freed in 1865, June 19th. But we all know, you know, we never really was, you know, free. I guess we was free, I guess, from slave masters. But also, how could we be free? Because they didn't give us any land, any cattle. They didn't give us anything to carry on. So most slaves had to continue to work for they master or whatever, pre-master or old master, whatever the case, but they still treated black people bad. But, you know, happy Juneteenth. We get some type of holiday, but we want more than a holiday. We want equal justice. We want equal outcomes, equal pay, equal neighborhoods, equal opportunities for our youth. We all know that, well, the black community, as you can see now, that slavery is on a whole nother level. Slavery is not chains and whips. It's more like income, your record as a citizen. If you get a felony, you're basically a slave because you can't get anything if you're a felon. They stop everything for you. You get no second chances in the United States of America. And it shouldn't be that way, you know. There's people out there who have sold drugs in their past. They get out of jail, they can't do anything. And that's not right. I think everybody deserves a second chance. Also, our communities, the crime rate and everything like that, the way it is, you know, it's been planned years ago for the black community to be the way that it is now. They don't want you to build anything, no capital. With no capital, no your own businesses, you can't grow. They don't want us to grow anything. So that's, you know, a reason to keep the black community down, keep you in the same area. You can't move out of that community. If you try to move to a different area, you know, they won't let you move in. Don't matter if you got good credit, good job, you're no criminal, nothing like that. You can't get that because of the color of your skin. And believe it or not, that's still going on now in the year 2021. Black people can't move everywhere. It's just the way it is. Everybody look at you because the color of your skin, that they think that you're committing a crime or you're robbing or you're stealing or you're doing something that you have no business doing, which is not the case for all black people. We only make up, 15% of the United States? And the crazy part about it, they always talk about all black people, y'all on welfare. Well, it's more other races that's on welfare more than black people, but that should not be the case. If a person is hungry, let them eat. You should not judge a person because they on welfare. Everybody did not start from the top. Some people have started from the bottom. So we have to give people a chance and a try to do better. If you know better, you do better. Some people don't know better because this is this has been programmed in their mind since slavery. Generation, generation, generation. The same curse that they have put on black people to this day. We are trying to catch up to change it. And it will change. We will get the justice. We will get the equal opportunities that we are due. We've been enslaved for over 400 years. And we're still in slavery now. But the slavery is different. No chains, no whips. J- just low income welfare and no opportunities in your own community to do anything. It's been set up this way. Yeah, they can go, you can dump money in the black community and build youth centers and open up these schools that all these schools have been closed down in the black community first. They can change that. So I don't mean to go on by my little rant, but you know, this BTB media, Black in the Black Media, you know, I'm here, you know, just speaking the truth, speaking the facts. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, show me love. Jilla Man, I'm here, baby. I'm out.
This is Ted from Beat Up Apparel, man. I need y'all to go subscribe to BTB Media. Go subscribe. Do it now.
It's the unruly jerk guy, the one and only. I want y'all to go subscribe to my boy BTB Media.